Seriously?
Where are you
slurping juice?
Is it
hot? The ice is in there.
So I need to slurp it.
To annoy you. Because that's what we do, girl. That's what we do. Alright. Where am I for sit?
No man, a little space. But never tell if it.
Chef, you never fix the space. It looks like you have a ball spot, you. Seriously? You want every roast, yeah?
Oh my god, I have a ball spot.
Really
look
like I have a ball spot. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chef, just in case you didn't know. Now you know, hey. So today I filmed for you guys a very natural back to school look. You know, you finished from the Christmas holidays and you had your ham and you had your pork and you had your beef and you had your chicken and your curry goat, and I could go on. And now you gain a couple pounds and you don't want to go back into the new year 2018 with all of the haters. So you know, you gotta snatch that face. Hey! Ew. Yo, that girl's tongue is so long. Oh my god. But, you know, you're just coming back and you gain a couple pounds and you want to get that snatched look. I mean, this is really not a highlight, my contour video, but it's still, you know, new year, new you, I guess, if you guys believe in that foolishness. You can watch this video to get to know how to snatch your face, you know, like how I snatch mine. But this is pretty natural, you know, if you're late for class, scratch that, hell no. Hell no. You probably need like a good 45 minutes. 45 minutes. Yeah, you know, I'll get up early. I mean, hey, just to look good. So, you know, if you want to look good and you want to, you know, impress a little guy that you like at school maybe, or, you know, your boyfriend, you want to keep up your game, you can definitely have that everyday look. Because this is kind of what I do, like if I'm on a rush. So I got you. All right, so continue watching this if you want to know how to beat your voice like this. Yes, Shark, you're ready for the video light. I'm gonna be using my Kat Von D. Ow. Oh, this is in the shade D39 Cool. And I'm gonna use that to put over my eyebrows. And I always put it right here. And that's just to warm the product up. Tania!
You can hear that?
Yeah, you got all of my chicken! My leg! No! I said I can't have a piece!
No! Okay, you want
to say
yes!
Tania, I bet I'm a chicken boy! Seriously? No, I said you can't take a piece of the chicken! Cut the chicken bone in half. That's how you do it. Bite off, off. You're gonna put back the bone. I wish I could turn the camera and make people see. No, I'm a chicken bone, me
the
fame.
Because I know you like it. Sorry.
Yes, bitch, you do. No.
Yes, sir. I said, first, I said, please, I said, can I get the one? I said, yes.
Me could have never tell you that.
I You're saying it, unless it's saying,
never
hear
me
say.
We never hear you.
Okay, but I didn't.
We never say nothing. Yo, like, the fat on my face just look deadish, and this part just look alive. Come through, Kat Von D. Yeah, yeah. Alright guys, so the remainder that was on my hand from the concealer, what I ended up doing is putting it over my eyes so I don't look sleepy anymore. Do you see me? I'm awake.
8 a.m.
Yeah, I look awake for my 8 a.m. class.
Which you arrive at 9 a.m. for?
Yes, because it's A's of the beats.
That was disgusting.
Come to class. I'm so sorry I'm late.
We show up. That's not pain. That's even pain for us.
What is our presentation? With a group?
Let's get it.
Guys. I'm so sorry.
This is always shut up.
Guys, you're so disgusting. I don't always show up late for a presentation.
Shut up. You're always late. Full stop.
You're always late for class. And now we know why.
Alright guys, so we're balling on a budget. You can get this in any pharmacy. Apply sparsely to oily areas of the face, let dry, and it may be worn under or over makeup. I've never seen where somebody wears primer. Oh, it's not a primer, it's a mattifier. So especially if you know if you have oily skin, this is bomb diggity. Okay, so look, it's kind of, you see, it's arch. The perfect example is my nose. Look at this. Look at this. Hey. Have a little on my hand right here. No shine. See? They were saying that you're supposed to let it dry. I don't know why I make primer dry line serum. Yeah. Do you see the difference? Yes, me. Okay guys, so I'm going to be using L'Oreal Infallible, and remember, we are balling on a budget, so you can get this in the pharmacy. First of all, I mean, like, women, my skin look irks. I don't think it made me look like me.
It did look orange, Jodi.
Of course.
Yo, my skin, they look bomb.
Yes, yeah. They look nice.
Bomb diggity. See, they.
Remember your schoolers, they have to go cheap and clean, you know?
Cheap and clean.
You said, what's the moment water, the man? Then you put ice cream. Seriously?
I can't leave it with my juice.
Without water, a little coloring.
I like it deconcentrated. Is that a word?
Yes, Shafawa, that was so orange. Like the way they look the time.
But it's the same foundation.
Yeah, so you need to not too orange it up now.
Oh, me have a too orangey.
You'll get orange soon. Like the annoying orange. Yeah, go there. Show them there, I want the cocoa face.
Yup, and the cocoa. Cocoa with that face. Wow, Jodi. Video yourself, girl. Video yourself. Shit, girl! Shit! And guys, please ensure to go down on your neck, because y'all are coming into class with your neck looking all different color.
Jacked up!
Jacked up! Like, you just wake up and come so shh, 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 shh. What about your neck? You're supposed to be like this, all up in there so it can blend, you know what I'm saying? Seriously. So now I'm gonna go back with the same Kat Von D concealer underneath my eyes. So even when you're sleepwalking into class, you're still fabulous. And you gotta make the ugly face, girl. Dude is laughing at my ugly face. You know it's back to school and your class probably almost started. You don't have time to highlight and contour. So what you can do is go in underneath the eyes with a lighter color. I might be a little extra, but I'm sure you have more of you guys out there that are more extra than me. So anyway, with that powder that is lighter than our skin complexion, because it will still give that illusion as though you're highlighted. And when I say something lighter, I don't mean yeah, I mean yeah, you know what I mean, you know what I'm saying? Yes girl, go in, go in. I know I'm extra, leave me alone. You don't have to do it, you can't skip this step, but you see, because I want to look like I have cheekbone strength, claws. The cheekbones are going to be cutting the teacher that's looking at me like. Yeah, it's just slicing her head off.
Slicing them haters.
Yes.
The haters.
You probably don't even need to do the nose, but whatever. And then I like to put a pack in that lighter shade into my smile lines. Cause girl, you know you be smiling. Oh yes guys, and don't forget to anyway, so now we're gonna get a bigger brush and we're going to be contouring. No, I love this. This is like holy. Holy. So now we're gonna be using this broken off brush. You can use anything that is not so dense so you don't look as though you tried to contour, but you know you really tried. So you put this powder on top of the highlighted area that we carved out underneath there. You know the one that was cutting the t-shirt that was looking at you? That area. So you come on up in this. And you ensure you go to the hairline because we don't want to look like we had on our mask. Okay, girlfriend. So you ensure you go up in at the hairline. I don't need to see where your makeup has started. Y'all come up in class and I know where your makeup started. You just come so. And it's up right here. So like, girl, get your shit together. Oh my God. All right, so we're going to be contouring the nose. Guys, I'm a bit extra. Maybe you guys not gonna want to do all of this, but this is simple for me. I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Mask, the powder. Yes, that's what it is. So you just put that all over. Ensure you put it on the neck. Ain't nobody gotta know where you start your makeup and where you finish it. And don't forget the ears. Mm-hmm. I'm extra, as you guys know, so you know I gotta go in with a little highlighter. This one kind of gives a natural glow. I'm lying about that because this is hella shine. But this the shade of this is more natural looking than... Okay, so this shade is Sugar Daddy and this one is Conceited. This Sugar Daddy over here, it looks more natural, like it blends in more in my skin. Like the undertone is more like my skin. But this one, it make you look like you did try. You did really try. You know, we don't wanna let them know that we even did our face. Alright girl, don't forget. Oof. Remember, you didn't try. Now I'm extra tell. Always blur it out. Blur it out. And then... Yo, I'm so extra. So extra. But make sure you blend it out. Alright, so I applied the lip liner and I got this at Walmart while I was in Galveston. It's Glam and Beauty lip gloss, pretty cheap. Two of them came in there and I just really love the shade. As you can see, it's almost finished, but you know, I really love new shades, so I always feel like I need to jump into the product. Who does that? And I pat it into my skin as well.
Fix it, you can't.
It got it too gone. Why never fix it with a comb? Like, you need to just brush the hairs together so it can.
That's all she needed to do.
So it looks like you have a... Well, I mean, you can look at it. Just, it not look too... You don't know. It not look too bad. Oh. Come look. Hello.
Where are you, Shafawa?
I'm home.
Home.
Not now.
Anytime soon?
No.
Okay.
Why? Is why? Is what? Is why?
Because Daniel needs to be picked up from school.
Daniel needs to be. Oh. I didn't know I was picking up Daniel.
Daniel needs to be picked up.
Okay. Bye. I'm not picking him up. I just let her know that.